I'm sorry, I walked up with it. Did you guys discuss, or did anybody bring up the similarity to last year when you had that real tough back-to-back to Golden State to Denver?
Yeah, it wasn't, you know, I would say that was the toughest one, Golden State to Denver, but this one's similar. And, you know, I think it's all about, you know, us having energy tonight and really playing well. So, and everybody, you know, we hunkered down and got a good off, got off to a good start and we imposed our will on the team.
What does it mean to this team to, under the circumstances, not just win, but go on the road and win going away like this?
Yeah, we feel like we can win every game, and that's what our mentality is. And we're here to get better, you know, whether the schedule, you know, commits us, because, you know, it's going to be a tough, long season. But, you know, guys are getting healthier now, and we expect to be, you know, winning a ton of games.
Anything different about going on the road? You guys have had a lot of success on the road. This is your eighth win this season on the road, but what's different for you guys?
Veteran team. We don't make a ton of mistakes, and, as long as, I know we play a fast-paced game, as long as we don't beat ourselves, I mean, I take our chances to see you around.
It, especially on the road, to jump out to a start like you did 13-2, outscoring 24-9 in the first 6 minutes. Is that a kind of a point of focus for you guys to step on their throat early?
Yeah, we definitely, you know, that shows character of our team, you know, to get out on good starts and try to, you know, us, you know, control the game early on. And, you know, that's what we've been doing. That's why we won.
Thank you.